Dear friends, we are going to see pastel painting of this little boy with his puppy dog. I've used these Conte pastels, dry pastels and Strathmore paper, which is very good for pastel painting. They're available at any art supply, Hindustan in Chennai. So with the charcoal pencil, I'm doing a basic sketch. Make sure the proportions of eyes, nose and mouth are in place. The relative proportion of the dog. The process with the pastel painting is with the layers. You can do in layers. The charcoals work very well with pastels, dry pastels. Both are dry medium. They blend together very well. So you can try that. So with the base sketch, satisfactory base sketch, you can try dry pastels. So with the dry pastels, I would go for the base coating first, the required colors you can put it at the required places. Then with the hand or with the tissue paper, you can smudge and you can create the base layer. So we are still doing the basic sketch and making it perfect to an extent. I'm trying to get a feel of the painting with the highlights using white charcoal. Here the color of the paper acts like a mid-tone. It's not dark or light, it's middle tone. So you can do such sketch with the charcoal, and white charcoal is also available, or glass marker is available. With that you can do it and try to get a feel of the painting. Okay, now we are applying the base color for the boy, later for the puppy dog. So I smudge mostly with my hands, fingers. Do not worry about smudging all around. Still the lines for the nose and mouth are visible. That's good enough. Now applying different colors. The lighter color for the skin. Except eyes, I'm applying colors everywhere. So I wanted a little bit of blue to be seen for the eye, so I'm leaving that part. Now you can see the volume building up. At this stage you need not be very perfect. We are going to sketch, apply strokes, lines and strokes a little later, as we do for normal pencil sketch with the Conte pastel pencils. They are extremely good. I would strongly recommend to go for Conte pencils. So by and large, this is the process. You can keep building the layers of colors, base painting kind of thing, then apply sketch again if needed, blend again, then again sketch again. So the repeat the process until you get the satisfactory results. So you can continue watching the pastel painting with the music. So I like to tell you that I take art classes also, so you can contact me for learning basic drawing course, then joy of art courses for kids, then watercolor courses, then figure drawing courses. You can follow me on Instagram and Facebook page Cuckoo. You can visit my site Cuckoo. Enjoy the pastel painting and share with your friends and family who is interested in learning art. Good day.